All right, Killer Clan. So we're palling around here in Rochester, New York, and we're at Theo's restaurant, and we're here to try out their messy plate. It's kind of like a brunchish breakfast lunch plate. It's messy. Molly Schuyler back there. It's actually freezing outside, so we're in this little lobby area doing the introductions, and look at this nice fountain behind me. It's kind of sets the mood to eat a huge plate of breakfast. But I've never tried a messy plate, honestly. I've had a lot of plates that ended up messy, but that's not how they were intended. But let's go try this thing out.
He gets really happy about this kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Alright, ready?
Alright guys, 40 minutes. Let's do this.
40 yeah. minutes.
40 Massive. Minutes. Massive.
We're eating. Beautiful.
Good hacker.
We're lucky guys.
It's totally good.
It's good though. Burger patties.
They're full.
Mm-hmm. You want a rare, you got. I have to admit, this is one of the most unique challenges I've ever eaten.
Everything's getting caught in my throat.
Yeah.
I've had a problem swallowing. Like everything.
You want a score?
I just can't swallow.
Ooh, another burger patty.
Hmm?
Another burger patty. Good burger. This restaurant knows how to do a big spoon.
You actually gonna use the jelly?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat it all after.
the Asian cream jelly.
That's right.
while she's waiting. How polite.
I try to be.
$8.55. Amazing, you guys.
Wow.
That's amazing.
Delicious. So unique.
That was very, I've never had a challenge like that.
All right, Killer Clan, so that's the messy plate here at Theo's. It was delicious. Unique and delicious. You agree?
You just ate grape jelly out of the package. I don't have a comment.
Grape jelly's delicious. Anyways, if you're ever in this area of New York, in the Rochester area, make sure you stop in here at Theo's and have yourself a burger and macaroni salad, or if you think you can eat that messy plate, which is, it's a pretty big plate, but
massive.
You get an hour.
40 minutes.
Oh, you get 40 minutes to eat that thing. You get it for free and you get a t-shirt. But if you don't, I think it's like, what, like 40 bucks?
40 bucks.
40 bucks. So don't fail it. Until next time, check out Molly's channel. Take it easy.